Greetings, folks. Ed Downs here for Elliott Fibonacci Trader 2. And I've titled this little presentation, The Power of EFT 2, because I'm really excited about this. And I just want to share with you why I created it and why it's so special and productive for trading. It's really good at finding these awesome swing trades. So let's talk about that really quickly here. And, you know, first off, there's the Elliott Wave Theory itself. And so what I want to recommend that you do is go to Investopedia. It's a great site, lots of good stuff on there, as you know. But if you look up Elliott Waves, you're going to find this video right at the top. And there's the guy who sort of discovered the theory and worked on it for a long time, R.N. Elliott. That's who it's named after. And so it's a kind of a short video, but it really talks about Elliott Waves and you know, how to use them to some extent, but also some of the issues with using them, like why beginners kind of find it hard to work with Elliott Waves. So they cover that in the video. What I want to do right here is just go down to this picture that shows the Elliott Wave structure, the classic structure that Elliott documented. And it has to do with the fact that these waves form in a market. And what he said was, well, you know, the market's actually pretty orderly. We think it's chaotic, but these structures form all the time. And if you can see them forming, you can get an edge on the market. So if you look at this picture, you can see a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 ABC. That's a classic eight wave structure. But the other thing you're going to notice about this, and this is where I'm going to talk about EFT 2 and how it's different. And that is that that one occurs at the end of wave one, the two at the end of wave two, the three at the end of wave three, and so on. And so they're basically, if you look on Google and search Elliott Waves, I don't care how you want to do it, you're going to see the same phenomenon or same marking structure, is that everybody marks Elliott Waves this way. Okay, well, let me go back to my presentation because we actually do it a little bit differently. Why? Because we don't want to mark things in hindsight. We want to get them ahead of the move. So what I'm going to do is just mark through all those numbers right there and say, look, in EFT2, we're not going to mark it like this. We're going to mark the predicted wave ahead of time. So when wave three starts, we're going to call it a three. When we detect that wave five starts, it's a five. And then wave three down, again, is a three. These are the waves that you want to trade. And it doesn't do you any good to see that they formed at the end of the move. You have to know before the move happens. Now, the other thing that we do with EFT2 is we measure the Fibonacci retracement levels of these waves. And actually, Elliott observed that when a retracement, which is where you come back against a move, hits one of these numbers, it's very likely confirming the fact that that next wave is starting. Those numbers are 38%, 50%, and 62% of the prior move. Okay, you want to find the ones that are at a key retracement level. That one's right at 50%. That's good. Okay. So our software does exactly this. In addition to marking these waves as they occur, this is not after the fact. You will see that two on that bar. It's predicting a two. You'll see the three on this bar predicting a three here, a four, and then a five about right here. Say, yep, that looks like the start of wave five. We've got a Fibonacci retracement, almost very close to it, 39%, almost here, 54%, very close to 50. And so you're going to see where those Fibonacci levels are hit, these very nice, solid, thick lines show up in the chart, making it very, very easy to spot them. The question is, how do you find these things out there in the universe of, you know, 14,000 stocks? Well, that's what OmniScan's for. We actually provide this scan with EFT2 to run an OmniTrader that identifies either all the waves, like every pivot, every turn, no matter what the number is. And there's reasons you want to look at that that we cover in the videos, or you just get the really, really important ones, the threes and the fives that are at Fibonacci levels. That's what the other scan does, this Fib scan. And so we look at that and you're going to get these awesome candidates every day. In fact, let the scans run, it takes a few minutes and there they are. All those highly confirmed trades sitting right there for you to prospect. In fact, what I want to do here is go over to OmniTrader and let's just take a look at this real quick. And let me show you some of these because this is a today's scan for the up moves. We have both up and down in the list here. And you can see if I go to downs, there's quite a few more downs than ups today. That's interesting. Okay. But it just finds all of them. And if you look at the column here, you see the wave count, the predicted wave count of where we are, and the Fibonacci retracement, and only the ones that have a, they're very close to a key level. Here's Amgen right there at 50%. Only those are going to have, are going to show up in this list. So, and again, if you look at this, all of these are formed as they occur. There's a 5 and a 60% retracement of the prior move, beautiful move down. Here's the start of another wave. It's actually an odd wave, but it is at that 50% retracement. That's unusual, but those happen. Very good candidates to trade from. And just going through them, you will see, I just kind of go through them randomly here. Here's a 50% retracement of this move right here. Very good place for this chart to go up. And again, in the videos, we provide other information that you can look at to help you determine whether that's going to be a good trade or not. There's a 62% retracement. And finally, here's a wave three, start of a wave three, right close to a 50% retracement. And look, it's like 48%, and it just takes off from there. And again, that is what you're going to see in charts over and over again as we hit these key numbers, explosive moves happening from there. It's just a beautiful, beautiful software. The best way that I know to find these powerful swing trade candidates is with EFT2. And once you get into a trade, you'll be happy to know that the strategies with EFT2 have this great trailing stop. It's a proprietary stop that we have here. It's based on looking at the prior bars and where they kind of land. You can see it just hugs price action all the way down on that short trade right there. Look at this one, a wave four going up. You have moving up here. And again, those other waves are good to trade. We cover how you trade them in the video. But here's the wave five coming down. And now look at wave four. So you can see the point of this slide is to show you how well those trailing stops work on the charts. Great trade management. We also, in the dashboard of EFT2, give you these training videos that I made that cover everything about Elliott waves, retracement theory. Most importantly, how to confirm those best candidates and how to use the built-in trade plans that we just talked about to manage your trade. That's easy. Let them do it. And then using OmniScan every day to get these great candidates. So that's why I'm so excited about EFT2. It's basically everything you need to find highly confirmed reversals in charts based on Elliott wave theory, confirmed by Fibonacci retracements. It's so much fun to get these candidates every day and go through them. You're going to see explosive moves, again, aided by the videos that we give you to help you understand how to really pick those primo candidates for the best possible chance of making a profit on the trade. So go to www.nirvanasystems.com/EFT2, and you'll see the special offer there. So again, this is Ed Downs for Nirvana Systems and EFT2. Thanks for watching my video today. I hope you try this product. I'm having so much fun with it, finding great candidates every day, and you will too. Thanks for coming. Look forward to seeing you again soon. And as always say, best of luck in all of your trading endeavors. Take care. Hope to see you soon. Thanks.